music. I do a lot of MC. Now, boy, I tell you, sometimes we have some bad music. But tonight, the music is good. Give it up one more time. Hallelujah. Now, please don't complain about it tonight, because if you complain, we got something for you. As I talk about complaining, I remember there was this Muslim guy, not to offend anybody, but that's how the joke go. There was this Muslim guy who went to Jamaica. Anybody here from Jamaica? Yeah? He went to Jamaica, and he was in a taxi. And you know how Jamaican taxi drivers roll. Music, boom, boom, boom. You understand? So the Muslim guy kindly said to the taxi operator, "Excuse me, please, could you turn off the music for me? Because in the time of the Prophet Muhammad, there was no radio and there was no music." Jamaican taxi driver get bringle. Y'all know what bringle is? Mean you pass mad. Bringle. So he stopped the car, turn off the music, open the door. So the Muslim guy say, "What is this for? What you doing?" He said, "Look here. In the time of the Prophet Muhammad, there was no taxi. So please come out of me taxi and go wait for your camel. So tonight, we have music for you, all right? So all those who come from church when I have no music, they're going to ease and settle in another place tonight. Come and love music, and we're going to hear some good music. Amen? I want to hail up a fellow MC in the house, Suzette. I see you tonight, girl. God bless you. We got a good lineup for you. We got Yvonne Johnson, let me hear her say, yay. We got Joan Sebastian coming. We got Sister Jennifer Evans. We got Cassie in the house. We got Brother Beswick. There's Joshua Liggins. And I tell you, we got none of us. We got Brother Andrew McLean. Wait a minute, that's a rebirth. Out of that rebirth. Boom, 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 boom. Big up. All right. And of course, we got Second Chance in the house tonight. You feel it? Come on, give me some music. Give me some music in that background. Give me some nice music. Give me some nice music. At this time, we're going to get the concert on the way. The moment you have been long waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I want to bring on stage the ministry of Brother Beswick. Make him welcome.
For the way I love the man from Galilee, oh, I have no regrets, and I make no apology for the way I love the man from Galilee. One of the great things about Jesus, when he touches you, you feel alright. Stand firm in his promises, and don't you give up the fight. He pulled me out of darkness and into his marvelous light. And now I walk by faith and not by sight. Lord Jesus, I have no regret. And I make no apologies for the way I love the man from Galilee. Oh yes, I have no regrets. And I make no apologies for the way I love that man from Galilee. No regrets. And I make no apology, let me hear you, for the way I love the man from Galilee. Why, you're the audience. No regrets. And I make no apology for the way I love that man from Galilee. No regrets. And I make no apology for the way I love the man from Galilee. No regrets. And I make no apology for the way I love that man from Galilee. For the way I love that man from Galilee. Thank you, Jesus. No regrets, no regrets, no regrets. falling in love with Jesus. I'm falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever, ever done. Falling in love with Jesus. I'm falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever, ever done. In his arms, I feel protected. In his arms, never disconnected. In his arms, I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Falling in love with Jesus. I'm falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever, ever done. In his arms, I feel protected. No. In his arms, never disconnected. In his arms, I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Sing with me, yeah. I'm falling in love with Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Lord, Jesus. Oh, with Jesus was the best thing I've ever, ever done. Falling in love with Jesus. I'm falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever, ever done. Thank you, Jesus.